Three jerseys that are banned by the NFL. Tearaway jerseys were a fad of the 70s and led to some iconic shots, but at the end of the decade, the league put an end to the rippable relics. These next jerseys don't affect players, but more so fans, as the NFL shop has blocked certain words from being used on custom jerseys, such as Carruth, Budweiser, and Dre. There was also a time when other players' jerseys were banned, as in 2020, the NFL put a stop to player jersey swaps as a part of their COVID protocols.